All right, next video, Birdman featuring Lil Wayne and Nicki Minaj. Why you mad?
Why me mad? Me mad for so many reasons.
Why am I mad? No, who said I was mad? Oh, because I say mean things. No, I'm not mad, I'm just dead inside.
Why am I mad? I don't know, I've been eating a lot of mercury lately. Oh, you mean mad as in like angry, not insane. Well, I'm all out of mercury.
I am the female Weezy. This is easy. Pull up in that noonoo.
Wow, Nicki Minaj, look at that hair. What did you do when you walked into the salon? Were you like, okay guys, give me the Roman noodles look.
Nicki Minaj has a very busy lifestyle. I'm sure some of those wigs end up on the ground. And like her little sister will walk in and be like, Sprinkles? Sprinkles! Sprinkles is amazing! And then Nicki comes in, she's like, Sprinkles is fine! It's just my wig! Check it out! So many wigs and pets. Wigs make great pets, they don't
Z. This clay, this squeaky.
She said her is clean and squeaky? The clean is very appealing, but the squeaky? Ugh. When I have sex with you, I don't want to sound like I'm on a gym floor with sneakers.
That's honestly why I'm mad. I can't get this damn squeak out of my squeaks every time I walk. Do you know how hard it is to deal with a squeaky
man, y'all, get down to lay down. Anything except a school or a playground.
Birdman is definitely not the type of man, or bird, you'd want to bring home to mom or dad. Because I'd be like, Mom, Dad, this is Birdman. And they'd be like, hello, young Birdman. What are your intentions with my daughter? And be like, yo, I'm old school. Yeah.
I just feel really bad for the people who live near Birdman.
Hey, Birdman, I just live next door. I was hoping you could maybe turn the music down a smidge. What's that? Oh, you own several machine guns. You know what? I'll just move. Yeah, I'll just pack up all my things and move far away from you. Okay? Pound.
Wow, look at all those gold microphones. That's the fanciest press conference I've ever seen.
Yes. Nicki, Trevor Boris from Video On Trial. I just have a question. Now you say you are the female Weezy. Are your boobs real? And just as a follow-up, can I touch them?
I got the world in my wallet, full of think they fly, make me check your flight mileage.
I'm not that old, but I remember when rappers used to look so cool.
Hey, can I go to Sears and get my girlfriend the same outfit Nicki Minaj is wearing? Or do I have to take a time machine back to 1980 and rip it directly off a stripper?
Lil Wayne is wearing a backpack, a really furry hat, and a skateboard. Why does Lil Wayne look like a raver from the 90s? I just expect him at one point to be like this. Oh my god, man, the music, it feels like a wave.
Sentence? I ain't coming up in no snarky sentence. You see how much Birdman talks about shooting people? You're doing a great job, Birdman. Keep it up.
My verdict? Please don't hurt me, guys. You're all very intimidating. Except for Lil Wayne. Just, I don't want to wear your spandex. So don't force me to.
Video On Trial is adjourned.